A game that usually makes the heart beat that little bit faster. Liverpool against Arsenal, and they're ready to meet each other here at Anfield. Live coverage is coming up. Stay with us here on EA TV. And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool up against Arsenal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
The fans are always part of the story here at Anfield, and they get underway. And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Atiya Perin gets the nod in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays with Rodri in central midfield, and they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Decent progress with the ball at his feet, but quick thinking defensively. You can't help feeling when you look at the table that when you're playing dominant football such as they have been, that they're going to lap the field.
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Well, the action continues. Is there to be a response from Liverpool now? There needs to be. Kukchu, Gakpo, and teammates to play it to, and they could face difficulties here. Played over the top towards Ousmane Dembele, and the cross not sufficiently well played in. High pressing at its best. Well, there's been quite the focus on him coming into today's game, playing against his old club, and I wonder what's going through his mind, Stuart.
Well, he shouldn't approach this differently to any other game. He's just got to forget the crowd and go out and play.
Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Gakpo. Dembele on the ball, and the emphasis is on creativity, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. This attack looks highly promising. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper. Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
And Dyson with a bit of danger here. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Marquinhos. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Arsenal's free kick here. Martinelli. Position. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Yeah. And he's fired over the corner. Not away completely. Well, threat averted. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. So they get the ball rolling again, and work to do for Liverpool in the second half. Oh, he looks threatening. He must finish, and it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Dembele. Well, they could run onto it here. And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. Well, quite a few of the pundits have been wondering about Mattia Perin in the build-up to this game. There are many who believe that this will be his final campaign, that he's on the verge of retiring, Stuart.
Well, it's a shame if the stories are true, because he still has so much to offer. But his body must be telling him it's had enough. Let's hope he has a great end to his career.
Can they hit on the break? Oh, what an opportunity! Well, fantastic reflex action. He continues his run. And let's give credit to the defending. And in the perfect position to read it. Edwards. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Oh, he's through here! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again, they simply can't handle him!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Marquinhos. And they need to get tighter here. Now can they counter clinically? And the keeper more than equal to the task. Substitution time it is here. And there's the delivery. And he clears the danger. Effective looking pass. Cutting infield here. And he takes on the shot. And it's come off the keeper. And problem solved for now. And so that is that. The referee blows for full time. A victory for...